every cent I earned on this charade to pay for the damage. I tell you what, if I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Enzo, the road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this, too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers.
He needs to watch the road.
Dressed like a nun, too. When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice.
Hey, 20 years ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living, it's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Nice glasses.
Come on now. Look at my poor car. I'm working for free after this. At least let me get a drink at Rodin's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear.
Is the other girl gonna be the final boss?
Just like a girl. Jesus! Can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
The spying on him? Old-fashioned airplane. A lot of cutscenes in this video game.
You? What's the matter, Bayonetta? All that sleeping made you soft.
You old fashionistas. Butterfly-shaped gem that contains magical power in crystallized form derives one's magic power when obtained. The purple butterfly. I guess I just got a purple butterfly. I guess she's my partner. What just happened? To him and me. Coffin? Oh. I guess I can replay all of those and get more points. Definitely reminds me of Devil May Cry. The girl sexy version of Devil May Cry. Although Dante was very sexy. They'll battle at another time. See you later. Alternate dimension. That girl killed her in the past. Or in the alternate dimension. Nice buns.
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
Even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too brazen. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out.
Enzo makes me think of Reboot, the TV series.
I got a little present for you.
The old cartoon.
These babies are special.
They guns.
Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
All right. Nice crystals. What the? Oh. They put a lot of work on the animation.
I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Pounding them down tonight, baby. Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round.
She's gone.
Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy.
That's one tiny drink.
You deadbeat motherfucker.
Ah! I've earned a trophy, a primer in the magical arts.
I should have been a pole dancer.
I got a platinum award. I'm not sure if that's really good. I guess I'm supposed to get like a golden? Is platinum good? I don't know. Whatever. It was still fun. Hey, what are all these coins? Used items. It was like 2 coins? Loading. Like a butterfly. Even when she walks, there's like butterflies around here.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready? Fire!
Angel attack? What is that game? That is unexpected. Okay. Aiming fire on the angel targets to rack up a high score in this thrilling shooting game. For each arcade bullet in your possession, you may fire 3 times during the game. Hitting multiple angel targets or aiming and hitting vital points on the targets will earn you bonus points. If you set the high score on this machine, you'll be handsomely rewarded. Great! Though this is my first time though, I should get a try. Developed and distributed by your naughty friends at Platinum Games. Wait a second. I'm gonna change the controller. Let's hope this works. Yeah, I normally invert those video games. Let's hope I shoot better. What was I supposed to use to shoot? This is not going so well.
Round over.
That wasn't very good. Green earned lollipop, 30 points. Purple magic lollipop, 30. Well, they're all pretty much 30. Except the blue heart. Ah. So right now I only have 10, so I can't buy anything. I'll look at those once I get more points, I guess. Let's move on. How can I move on? I only have the choice between buy and exchange. Exchange points for a... Oh, okay. Well, I guess so. I'll exchange. This is the map. I guess we're starting there. Chapter 1, the Angel's Metropolis. Okay. I'm gonna save. Alright you guys, don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt. Next time we'll be playing Chapter 1, The Angel's Metropolis. See you all later!